Hello friends, welcome back in my YouTube channel. It's Learn Oracle series and today I'm going to start with Oracle subqueries, the most important topic in the database. Believe me, as a programmer, every time you need to write this particular subqueries in any interview, this one is the most important topic. Every time you need to give the answer for this. And to get the advantage of this particular session, it will be better for you. Just view the previous video of Oracle joins and Oracle select statement to get the maximum advantage of this particular session. So let me start with the Oracle subqueries. So I'm going to start with the Oracle. It's already open in my system. Now I'm going to connect with this. Connect, and I'm going to connect with the Scott and Tiger. Let's get connected. Now I'm going to set the line size, set line size 100, and I'm going to give the page size 25. What exactly the line size is, what exactly the page size is, these things is already there in the previous video of the select statement. Now, this one is the comment line. I'm going to start with subqueries. First of all, what exactly the subquery is? Subquery means what? It's a query within a query. Query within a query. Or is also known as nested queries. Nested queries. Nested query means what? There will be the concept of outer query and inner query. There will be the concept of outer query and inner query. Normally, in any subqueries, the inner query will execute first. On the basis of that, the outer query will get executed. Okay. Just leave this particular topic, subqueries. I'm just going to start with the normal questions. Just forget about this. My question is, display second highest cell. Display second highest cell. This is the questions you need to solve. I don't have the knowledge of subqueries. So I am going to solve this question by the normal queries. My question is, display second highest salary. Without subqueries, I am going to solve this. At first, what we need to do? At first, we need to find out the highest salary. I am writing select max of cell from EMP, and I am getting the highest salary 7828. This one is the highest salary in my table. Now, what you need to do, you need to find out the maximum salary, but the condition will be that maximum salary should be less than this particular. So what I'm going to write, I'm again going to write select max of cell from EMP where cell less than 7828, and we are getting the answer. So this 5000 is the second highest salary and this is my answer. But right now you are just writing the different queries for this. At first you are getting the first highest salary, then you are getting the second highest salary. Just you are writing select max of cell from EMP where cell less than the first highest salary. Now what I need to do, I need to solve this by the use of subqueries. With subqueries I need to solve this. So how we can do this? This is the basic fundamental that you need to remember. Don't try to write the subqueries in one go. What you need to do, just break the subqueries like this. Initially I am just getting the first highest salary and then I am getting the second highest salary. Okay, I just break the subqueries. Now what I need to do, I need to start from the last one, and this one is the last queries I am going to write. Okay, I am going to start with the last one. Okay, this one is the last one. Now in the place of 7828, what I need to do, I just need to 7828 is the result of this particular queries. So what we can do in the place of 7828, I am just going to give the bracket parenthesis over there, and I am going to write this particular line, select max of cell from EMP, and I am just going to close the braces, and this is your answer. So this is the simple answer for how to get the second highest cell. Without subqueries, this is how we can do this. With subqueries, what we can do? At first, we need to write the last line. I am writing select max of cell from EMP where cell less than. In the place of 7828, what we are writing over here, we are just writing select max of cell from EMP, this particular line. So we are writing select max of cell from EMP and we are getting the result. Okay. Another question is there. My question is, display third highest cell. I need to display third highest cell without using subqueries. I don't have the knowledge of subqueries. So what we need to do? Without subqueries, I am going to solve it. Without subqueries, I am going to solve it. At first, I need to find out display the third highest cell. So naturally, at first, we need to find out what will be the highest cell. So I am writing select max of cell from EMP and I am getting the highest cell. Now what I need to do, again I need to get the highest cell, that will be the less than 7828, that will be your second highest cell, where cell less than 7828, this is your second highest cell. Now what I need to do, again I need to write this line, and we are writing select max of cell from EMP where cell less than, and I am just writing 5000 over here, and we are getting the result. So this is what, this is your third highest cell. Now what we need to do, what we need to do by the use of subqueries, how we can do this? At first we need to write the last queries. The last one is this one. Okay. In the place of 5000, what we need to do? Just 5000 is the result of this particular queries. So what I need to do? Now I need to write this line. So I'm just going to give the parenthesis and going to write the previous line. Yeah. 7828. Now 7828 is the resultant of this particular line. So again I am going to give the parenthesis and I am going to write select max of cell from EMP. Now you need to close this parenthesis and finally you need to close the previous parenthesis, and now you are getting the result. So this is how you can solve the subqueries. Don't try to solve the subqueries in the single go. Don't try to write this line. What you need to do, you just need to write the different queries like this, and finally what you need to do, you just need to combine it, and you need to start it combined from the bottom. Like initially you need to write this line, and after that you will go for this line, and after that you will go for this line. So this is how we can write the subqueries. Okay, let me start with the next question. Suppose my question is, display name of employee whose salary is more than second highest cell. Question is, display name of employee whose salary is more than second highest cell. So how we can do this? My question is, display name of employee whose salary is more than second highest cell. Naturally, at first we need to find out the second highest cell. So how we can do this? Without subqueries, I am going to solve this. Select max of cell, from EMP. Again we are writing select max of cell from EMP where cell less than, and again I am going to write 7828. So this is what, this is my second highest salary. Now question is, display name of employee whose salary is more than this. So I am going to write select ename from EMP where salary greater than 5000, and we are getting the result. So this is the employee test. His salary is more than the second highest salary. So now what I need to do? I need to write these things in the subqueries. So how we can do this? I'm just going to write the last line first. Select ename from EMP where salary greater than. Again, I'm going to give the parenthesis. Now 5000 is the result of this particular query. So I need to write in the place of 5000. I need to write this line. So I'm going to write this line. And 7828 is the resultant of this line. So again I am going to write like parenthesis, and I am going to write select max of cell from EMP, finally I need to close this parenthesis, and this is the result we are having.
So this is the simple trick to write the subqueries. What you need to do, you just need to break the subqueries and finally make it combined. Okay, let me start with the next question. My question is, display name of employee whose salary is more than the black salary. So at first, what we need to do? We need to find out what is the salary of black. So I am writing select cell from EMP where ename is equal to, and I am writing black. So salary of the black is 2850. My question is, display name of employee whose salary is more than this particular salary. So I am writing select ename from EMP where salary greater than 2850. These are the employee whose salary is more than the black salary. Now what I need to do, I need to write these subqueries in the single line. So what we need to do, initially we need to write the last line. So I am going to write the last line. In the place of 2850, I am going to write the previous line, close this parenthesis, and you are getting the result. So this is how we can do the subqueries. You need to break the subqueries, remember. Suppose my question is, display name of employee whose job is same as black job. So at first you need to find out what is the job of the black. So I am writing select job from EMP where ename is equal to black. So the job of the black is manager. So what I need to do now, I need to display the name of the employee whose job is manager. So I am writing select ename from EMP where job is equal to manager, and we are getting the result. These are the employee whose job is manager. Now what I need to do, I need to write these subqueries in the single line. At first we need to write this one, and the manager, in the place of manager you need to put the parenthesis, and you need to write the previous queries, and this is the result we are having. So this is how we can write the subqueries. Okay, again my question is, display name of managers. Display name of manager. This is my table. Now what I need to do, I need to display the name of the manager. Remember, manager means what? Manager means the person's employee number available with MGR is the manager. It's not only the manager is manager. President is also the manager. Analyst is also the manager. Okay. Tell me one thing. Like we are having a Smith, and the job of a Smith is clerk. Who is the manager of a Smith? MGR 7902. And 7902 belongs to Ford. So who is the manager of a Smith? It's Ford. And the job is Ford is analyst. Even the analyst can also be the manager. Even the president can also be the manager. So it's not only the manager can be manager, even the president, even the analyst also can be the manager. My question is, who is the manager of a Smith? Like 7902. The person having the employee number 7902 is the manager of a Smith, and the 7902 belongs to Ford. So who is the manager of a Smith? It's Ford. Who is the manager of Allen? Like 7698, and 7698 belongs to Black. So who is the manager of Allen? It's Black. Like Ward. Who is the manager of Ward? It's 7698. It's again Black. Who is the manager of Black? 7839. And 7839 belongs to King. So who is the manager of Black? It's King. So my question is, you need to display the name of the manager. So how we can do this? I am just going to write select ename from EMP where employee number in. I need to check the employee number. This employee number, if this employee number is available with the MGR, that person will be the manager. So I am writing select ename from EMP where employee number in. Now we are writing select MGR from EMP And we are getting the result. Like Ford, Black, King, John, Scott and Clark. We are writing select enum from EMP where imply number in. You need to check this imply number with MGR. So I am writing select MGR from EMP. And we are getting the result. Okay. Suppose my question is display name of worker. Name of workers. Worker means what? Who is not manager. Like a Smith. What is the job profile of the Smith? It's clerk. And what is the imply number of the Smith? It's 7369. 7369 is not available over here. So a Smith is what? A Smith is basically the worker. He is not the manager. So what I need to do? I need to display the name of the worker. And worker means what? Those imply number that is not available with MGR is basically the worker. So what we need to do? I am just writing select job from, I am writing select enum from EMP where imply number, and I just need to give not in. Now we are writing select MGR from EMP, and there is null value. It will always create problem for you. So I am writing better you just write where MGR is not null. These are the persons, these are the workers in my EMP table. Now, the next thing is like there is types of subqueries. Types of subqueries. There is a different types of subqueries. One is single row subqueries. One is multi-row subqueries. Multi-row subqueries. There is multiple column subqueries. Multiple column subqueries. So these are the different types of subqueries. And in the next video, I will discuss about this single row subqueries, multi-row subqueries, and multiple column subqueries. Also, I will discuss the special category of the trigger, that is correlated subqueries. Correlated subqueries. Other than the correlated subqueries, one special category of the subquery is also there. It's inline view. I will discuss that inline view. And other than this, I will also discuss with row ID and row num. And you will get the answer of these questions like display top 5 salary. You will get the like you need to display bottom 5 salary. Bottom 5 salary. You will get the answer of the question how to delete the duplicate record from the table. How to delete duplicate record from the table. But initially what you need to do, initially you just need to go through this chapter, try to understand the concept of the subqueries and all, and give me your feedback. If any questions is there from your side, you can write down your questions in the comment box. You can also give me any suggestions, that will be really helpful for me. And one important request is there, like if you are really enjoying the channel, just subscribe the channel, give me some comments, give me some likes and all, share the channels. So just enjoy this subqueries and all. Thanks a lot. In the next video, I will go for these questions and answers over there.